Hello guys, good morning to you all, and I hope you all are doing very, very well. Thank you very much. If you're seeing me for the very first time, my name is Nancy. Welcome to Nancy Easy Style and Gist. On this my channel, we do gist and fashion, just like the name. So welcome. If you like gist, please do subscribe. If you're not, if you like fashion also, please do subscribe. If you have not, thank you very much. If you are my old supporter, thank you. God bless you guys. Thank you so, so much. So today's video is going to be something very, very different from what I have been doing. In fact, I have never done a video like this before. The reason of me bringing this video to you guys is because I found this thing very, very helpful to me. So it would be very bad for me to keep it to myself, because a lot of us out there have children, especially in this winter. Our children will suffer from cough, catarrh, fever, everything. So I found it very, very helpful. A friend of mine from Senegal, she was the one that came visiting me that prepared this homemade syrup for my son. He has been at home for this whole week with cough and catarrh. So she was the one that made this homemade syrup. You know, I was kind of bringing out my son's syrup, medicine for cough for him. And she was kind of, no, don't give him. That is why the cough is not going, because she has tried it before. So until she found this recipe. Ever since then, she don't even buy syrup for her kids. She don't buy medicine for cough for her children. I was kind of, what do you mean? She said this is what she has been doing. She has been using for years now, because she also have children. So, and she asked me if I have just 4 simple ingredients. And I was kind of saying, I don't know what you need. So I don't know if I have. She said, don't worry, you must have it. Because these ingredients are things that everybody has in their kitchen. Guys, you don't die. It's like, seriously. Yes, so of which is what I have been using for my son 2 days ago. My people, trust me, the cough has vanished, the cough has escaped. This, it works wonders. When she told me, I was kind of thinking, what are you saying? But it really, really do work. So I said, let me just share it with you so that you can also use it for your children also. And make sure you like this video, share this video to your friends, your everybody around you. And at the same time, so let's get started now, right? Let's jump into the. So guys, like I said before, let's get started. So what we are going to be needing, this is our ginger, juice. That is this one that you're seeing here. It's just what I bought was just another very, very small, because I don't need much, because I like doing it every day fresh. So because I like doing it every morning, just fresh, like so that he can drink it morning, afternoon, evening, and even night before sleeping. So this is just a little bit of ginger that we boiled. Put this on. This we extracted the water. So I'm just going to be pouring it in here. So this is our lime. But if adults can still also drink this syrup, this medicine for cough. But if you have to be doing it, make sure that if you're an adult, it should be that green lime. But for children, it's better the yellow one. So that I don't have the yellow one. So this is what I have. This one, there's no conservant things. This one is very, very fresh also. So this is what I'm having here. My lime juice. Just this spoon of my lime juice, guys. Also pour it in. Also a little bit of salt. You can see how little it is. A little bit of salt. That's what we need. Don't need much. Just pour it in and let's stir properly. There. This one is the lime juice and our ginger. Let me just call it ginger juice that we extracted. And a little bit of salt. So what we need now, we are just going to be putting in our honey. Our spoon of honey. And let the honey be your original honey. Just try and get something very, very good quality of honey. So we're just going to pour it in. So guys, that is all you need. This is all you need for your own made syrup for your children. This is all you need, guys. And it works wonders. Go and try it and let me know in the comment section what is the outcome. Go and try it. Go and try it. Go and try it. And you just step. You just step properly. guys. This is your homemade syrup with just 4 ingredients, and it is ready in 2 seconds. It is ready in 2 seconds. 4 ingredients that you have in your kitchen, and it's ready in two seconds. It's just your homemade syrup is ready for your kids, guys. Guys, make sure you like and share this. You'll leave your comments down below. Like, as for me, guys, as for me, I always like prefer doing it every day. I don't like doing it to put it in the fridge for the next day. No, like, as for this one, is what it's going to be drinking for today, morning, afternoon, evening, and maybe the remaining one at night before he sleeps, even 4 times, because it is something very, very natural. So thank you very much, guys, for watching. See you on my next video. Bye bye. And it tastes very, very good. Like all this pharmacy syrup. Thank you guys for watching. See you on my next video. Kiss, kiss.